Okay, very good. Now, I know we're running out of time, so I'm gonna play one more song for you guys. But rock and roll, you guys want a fast song, right? Okay, good. Alright. Now, but before I play this last song, I want to acknowledge some friends of mine. Everyone say hello to, this is my friend Mitsue. Mitsue. And we do a program together called Music is Good Medicine. And I've always believed that music is good medicine because music makes us feel good, like medicine, right? Music makes us feel good, makes us happy, and it heals us. Okay, so music truly is good medicine, and Mitsue and I, we do this program together. And this is another good friend of mine. Everyone say hello to Pastor Guy Higashi over here. And he's videotaping all of you because he's going to put all you guys on YouTube. So he's just filming all of you. Okay, now. And Pastor Guy is like, he's a wonderful ukulele teacher and player. He was my teacher. Yeah, okay. So, alright. So I'm going to do one more song, but I want you guys to remember that, okay? Remember those three things that I just shared with you today. Remember, music is good medicine. So keep listening to music because music makes us feel good, okay? And don't be afraid to dance. Don't be afraid to sing. Even if you can't, like I'm a terrible singer, but I still like to sing. When I get in the shower, I'm over there, I'm singing like... Okay, so... How many of you sing in the shower? I like to sing in the shower. Okay. Ready for a really fast song? Okay, and again, I want to thank all of you, and I want to thank all of your teachers here today for having me and bringing us together so that we can all talk and have fun and connect on different things, alright? So, here's a song of a rock and roll, like a real rock and roll fast. Alright, okay. I hope you guys like this. Again, my name is Jake Shimabukuro. You take care, and remember, study hard, practice, 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 and always be drug-free, okay? And I will see you guys again very soon, and I want you guys to have a great year. I know you just started school this past Monday, so it's going to take a few days to kind of get back into it, you know? But I want you guys to do your best, always. And I'm going to come and see you guys again, all right? I'll come visit you again. So take care, and we'll see you soon, all right? Aloha.